it's my absolute honor to be your host for today. Well, as we all know, Rakuten is Japan's number one online shopping mall, and it was launched here in Singapore almost a year ago, much to our delight. And from today all the way to December the 4th, Rakuten has brought its renowned Rakuten Japan Gourmet Festival right here to Singapore for the very first time. And it was launched in 2010, and this hugely popular Japanese festival integrates the online and traditional shopping experience by bringing together the best of Rakuten's online marketplace to an annual food bazaar. Sounds like this festival is the best of both worlds, because we get to taste here and then we get to go home and do more shopping. Right? Well, are you guys ready? Everyone's ready? Okay, ready? Let's count. 3, 2, 1. All right, round of applause. Our Rakuten Japan Gourmet Festival is officially open. Congratulations. Once again, the Rakuten Japan Gourmet Festival is open from today all the way to 4th of December, every day at Jurong Point's Watenshan Plaza. My name is Meg Lindsay, and on behalf of Rakuten, I'd like to thank you all for being here this morning. Well, we want to wish you have a great afternoon and happy tasting. Bye-bye.